What is best in life? Today I join Sheik Jaws, the Sheik of Quivir, after the total collapse of the last episode. The Caliph stripped me of every title except Sheik of Quivir. I am even a vassal of the Emirate of Tabaristan. My Sultanate is no more. Gurgan was stripped from me. I am just left with Quivir, which I believe is not even. No. It's back to my original title. It's not even a stop on the Silk Road. I am going to try. I am still head of the Devil's Own. I did send a demon spawn child to go and kowtow to the Emperor. I don't know what that might end up. If anything good might come of kowtowing to the Emperor with the demon spawn. There she is, Jemalaya. She's a genius. And she's strong, and she's a genius, and she will. And she's my daughter. And she has great statistics. Holy cow, she has a 42 intrigue. If I could win her to my side, can I marry her? She is my daughter. Actually. Assigned guardian, and she's disappeared somehow from the track. Oh, there we go. Get her back. She's possessed. She's depressed. That's unfortunately. She's depressed. She's ambitious, strong, a genius, bastard, elusive shadow, a 42 with an intrigue skill, and an 18. So I think I will try to appoint her as my spy master. She's a courtier in the Western Protectorate. And I'll make her my guardian of my son. I don't know how that's going to go if she likes to kill children. Don't we all? I'm going to try to use what skills I might have as the. This is my kinswoman. I'll use what skills I have as head of the Devil's Own. To try Courier and Kabir, get a matrilineal marriage to go to still rebuild my house, pick an ambition for my character. I don't know what ambition I might have. Become exalted amongst men, or become a counselor. I'll become exalted amongst men. My heir was stripped of many of his titles instead of the many sheikdoms that I gave him. He is now just the sheikdom of Shirvan and the Walia Muzulith. We still have a fair amount of money, 729, although, and I have an army of mercenaries raised, so I might as well get the clock going. I'll slow down things. I'll see. I could take another concubine. I'm not sure what good that might do me. Who is this? This is Jaws Liberation Revolt. And I'm not sure what his war goal is. Karakum? It's the Caliph that's fighting him, and I guess. So, who is now the Sultan of Moose Jaws? No one is in the Kingdom of Moose Jaws, so perhaps I could rebuild it. And who is my liege? And the liege's heir is the Emir of Arabia, court poet of the Roman Arabian Empire. Let me check the ledger to see if there are any claims. Princess Sheik Alandin the Cruel. Okay, I can't get the Sheikdom of Qazwin. Has all these people, including the Caliph, between me and it. This person has Prince Misra and many people before me. And the Emirate of Galan has all these people, including the Caliph, before I could inherit it. And the Mazpanet of Gurgan. Is he a Zoro? If he's a Zoroastrian, why is he Mazoban? Mazoban of Gurgan. Oh, he was the peasant who led the uprising. And his heir. Aspenet of Gorgan, and they're all my kinsmen. Heir to the Aspenet. And this is my kinsman here, Zia Elg Zazadni. Elg, I think this is the Han kinsmet. So if I try to... well, I'll attempt to abduct him. And I will plot to kill him. And then I will look at the entry, focus, plot to kill. Snatch this gentleman. And this is only 8%. Some people are trying to kill me. Harness the power of my daughter. Or what if I try to seduce my daughter with my seduction skill? My dynasty, Sir John. Spymaster of Thames. Actually, she's pretty high too, but. And I'll legitimize her and make her definitely so that she becomes part of my house. And can I demand religious conversion? No. Oh, I wish there was a way I could get those statistics to help restore my line. So Cursed plans to travel incognito. They're going to try to. Can I appoint her? Award honorary title. Okay, so this gentleman Cursed is now. I'll execute him. I'll sacrifice him to Ahriman. His begging his chance of praise to Ahriman builds to a crescendo. Finally, it is time I swing my blade in an overhead arc, which ends in Kershid's heart. Excellent. So this is where he was. So I'm using the powers of Lucifer's Own too freely. So she's a courtier in the Western Protectorate. They saw the value in her. Oh, come on, I want to continue my favor. And I'm losing money because of this. Can I declare war on my liege? Because I have raised army levies. Okay, so I will dispatch my army levies. Now, can I declare war on my liege? Declare war, claim Alamut, Tabaristan, independence. I will claim Alamut. There are many mysteries in the Zoroastrian faith that might be interesting to spend some time delving into the old texts of the Gathas. The Gathas were actually written by Zarathustra. I will dedicate more time, and I will lay siege to I will defeat. So I should at least quickly regain the Emirate of Tabaristan, or Emirate of Tabaristan. And I am going to be slowly. I have open council positions. Literally, this is my chancellor. I do need a spymaster. If only my daughter could be my spymaster. Urbad of Damakan against the scheme. I'll demand reconversion. The Mobad, the Zoroastrian, and I will get him to, I guess, research cultural tech. I don't know what else he could do. I don't know if you can research cultural tech in your own way. The Mazdeki faith rings true in a way the Zoroastrian creed does not. I will pray for your salvation. My wife remains a Zoroastrian, or a Mazdeki. I've defeated that army, so that gives me 52% war score. I'm losing 16 a month. And I will try to get Alamut now. I only have 89% plot power targeting this fine gentleman. And there's no one else who will accept, including my own kin, who are willing to conspire in the plot with me to try to get this claim. So I'll look at the ledger and look at the... This is Princess Miriam. A land in the Cruel is up here now. So... there's so many people in the succession before me. And this is still... oh, okay, there. There's Jusia and Air. So can I... I'll attempt to abduct him. 300 dark power. And I'll try to get my own kinsman put back on the throne. Idle council members, grand vizier, my... I don't really need claims. What do I need? Perform relationships improved. How's that sound? And suppress rules, train troops. Mobad will just try to research cultural tech. A land in Jaws. I will try to give him a marshal background. My grandson. Sign guardian. Elk. And Princess of the Tibetan Revolt. She is attractive, but it's just the Tibetan Revolt, so she's probably going to lose her title in a moment or two. They're shrewd, but she's 21. I will approve the scheme of snatching the gentleman. I might be using the powers of Lucifer's Own too freely. She's 34 and shrewd. Okay, they managed to snatch the Mazoban. So I will sacrifice to Ahriman. Abbasid Revolt. Now, last time I declined, so let's see what the Abbasid Revolt consists of. Line of succession. Intrigue panel. Factions panel. Increased council power. So how many troops can you command? You can only command 3,000. And you're revolting against the Caliph with 20,000 all decline. I've spent many nights reading the Gathas. The texts contain many items of wisdom and also give hints at the most important mysteries of mana. So I get ancient wisdom, so I gain some learning. She's 62. No point seducing her. So my house, I even have a courtier who's spread far enough so far that she's out of diplomatic range. Daughter, if only I could harness my daughter to the power of my dynasty. And my spy master is so well too, Roxana, the other daughter. Well, hopefully my satanic daughter will. So there's, is there any? While my Saba has yet to understand the true nature of the world, the right methods of persuasion might get through to her. Not many survive the long journey to the truth, and few can bear it once the truth is revealed to them, but Saba would be an asset to our ranks. Leave us alone and not return until first light. There is something different about Jamalaya. As we discuss her travels to the Tang Empire, she speaks passionately about the magnificent architecture of the many religious buildings found throughout the realm. Oh, my lord, you must let me go back, she pleads. What, you want to live there? Jamalaya will leave your court forever, taking her immediate family with her. Gain 500 grace with the Tang Empire. Out of the question, Jamalaya, you belong here in Sermon. I gained 300 grace with the Tang Empire, and she's angry with me. Oh, let her go. Many years of life have been spent dedicated to Lucifer's own, performing missions and tasks in the interests of the Order and its High Priest. Today, all that effort has been rewarded, and I have become the new High Priest. My fellows now look to me for leadership and guidance. I already was the guidance. Apocalypse Lost. Our mistress, the daughter of Angra Manu herself, has returned to her father in hell. The brethren are in shock, but we must not lose faith in this great plan for reasons beyond our ken. The time must simply not have been right. No doubt the Chosen One will return in a different age when belief in the feeble creator Dante has waned to a mere ember. Anger and maim will be done. But she is, nevertheless, in... Oh, she's dead. You have a new heir. I will now play as Alandon El Ghazi, and he is heir to the world. Oh well. Okay, so come on, let's get the siege over with. Losing 71% every 12 days. Even though I held nothing back, Saba refused to let the name of Araman pass her lips. Her mind was not as protected. As if she ever speaks it again, it would be nothing but mad ramblings. He will belong to Aruman in time, as all will, and she gains the trait wounded and lunatic. So let me see if there's someone else who can recruit. 58, 53, Glitterhoof. She's 43, she's 48, she's 13, 31, and I will induce Lucifer's own penetrating her pregnant. People are becoming suspicious, but I do enjoy the power, so... And the marshal position is open. Kesser refused to let the name of Araman pass her lips. If I had pushed her any further, either her bones or her mind would have given in. She turned me down, even though she is, Get them training troops in Kuvir. And I wish I wasn't losing money so steadily. Well, I'll just siege then. Gonna win this? No, I didn't even win the siege. I just wiped out all those troops and didn't even win. So now I'm only losing 6% every 12 days. Wow, okay. My mighty armies are not what they once were. Who is at war? Oh, there's, Is there a crusade going on? Someone is crusading against the Caliph, the usurper of the Ummah. He can only raise 5,000 troops. I'm not called. Okay, no one's suspicious of me anymore. Claim. So we claim on the Emirate of Toledo, on the Emirate of Argave. Titles. Oh, he's the Umanad, the Emperor of Hispania. The Sheikdom of Kurba. Let's go out and take a look at the world. The Abbasids. Oh yeah, the Umayyad is still separated out. Oh, and I still have some technological advance points. Legalism. Legalism is barely spread to 2. So I will look at noble customs, vassal opinion. I have 496 points. I'll harbor them because they can't take them away from me. And I could, you know, I will try to use them to get legalism 3 as soon as I possibly can. So this siege, I got a 100% war score. Enforced demands, so I am now usurped the title Sheikdom of Alamut. And that war is over. I have an heir. Cousin. He lost one of his titles, though. He's only a Wali, he's just a Baron. Sheikdom of Kabir, Sheikdom of Tabriz, and now can I usurp the title Sheikdom of Alamut, Emirate of Tabaristan. Cannot usurp a title of the same or higher rank as our liege. A message about invite to plot to kill Emir Mahmud of Tabaristan. Yes, all conspired to kill him. He would like to, alright, he'd like me to be a spy master. From there, I will slay him. And alright, I will vote with you in council. The fact that the target of our plot is in prison can work to our advantage if we get someone on the inside to deal with our little problem and make it look like a failed escape attempt. I know just the man for this. Shamir approves of my plan to arrange for Imran Mahmud to perish in a botched prison escape. Accept the position of commander. I thought it was your spy master, but sure, I'll accept. Imprison him, but I can imprison my Murad. Failure, the Emir refused to escape. We'll just have to try again. And can I declare war again on my liege? I guess I capture him. Who is his heir? His heir is the Emir of Arabia. Oh no, I don't want the Emir of Arabia as oh no, okay, I don't want to plot against the heir. Tell Shamir and Kurdistan you revolted the idea to kill her. I know just the man of this. Okay, I want to stop lacking the plot. Emir Mahmud, can I stop lacking the plot from here somewhere? Resign from commander. Failure, Emir Mahmud failed to take the chance. Now, can I do it from the intrigue panel? Back plots, stop backing the plot. I know just the man for this. Shamir approves of my plan for Emir Mahmud to perish in a botched prison escape. Okay, so what do I do with these troops? Do I maintain them? What else do I have a claim on? Prince Amir of Galad. Declare war. He's not a liege or a vassal of our liege. Success, Emir Mahmud was killed. That's good, but bad. So he's dead, so there's a new Amir of Tabaristan. I'll lay low. And now with the new Amir of Tabaristan, I can declare war. Rivalry get me. I'm throwing him into the dungeons. I get 250 prestige. If I get independence, the Caliph. There we go. accept. To kill Prince Abdul, sure, I accept. And I am trying to go for independence, but what I really want to do is make a claim. Plot to kill Prince Mizra, yes, kill them all. On the floor of my bedchamber, wearing one of my shoes as a hat, when suddenly a man-sized gopher enters the room, addresses as a maid, and when you shout an alarm, the rodent squeaks and skitters away in panic. You chase it down the hall, but find only a terrified maid cowering on the floor. Where did the ghost gopher go? Did you see? I lose 20 prestige as a lunatic. And can I siege these down? Yes. There we go. I will lay low. I now have a 41% war score. I don't really want to be independent. I want to take over as the emir. And I will lay low. And no one's suspicious of me for being head of Lucifer's Own anymore. My wife just died. Has traits preventing marriage. Oh, I'm the eunuch now. Yes. I think I have found the culprits. Something is rotten in Quivir. I have my suspicions about a plot, maybe assassination or something. Horrifyingly unraveling in front of my unseen eyes. I will find out what is going on. My concubine. I think I have found the culprit. Right click to interact. I caught the cook and gazelle plotting against me. When I confronted them, they denied it at first, but broke down eventually and confessed that they were planning to humiliate me. How they planned to do that, they refused to say. I forgave them, even though it was hard. And I'm a eunuch, so I guess I can't have any more children, so there's not really any point trying to seduce anyone. I might as well torture them. And then I have 66% war score. And I will siege them down. That only gave me 87% war score. What other holdings does... Oh, I guess he has Emirate of Arabia. Emirate of Tabaristan. Sheikdom of Man. Emirate of Arabia. He's way down here. Darn, gotta go that far. Disaster, Lucifer's Own was caught. And the Abbasid Revolt is going strongly, it looks like. There's another revolt of some sort. Before anyone else does. And it looks like that's it for this episode. I won back one sheikdom, and I'm on my way to winning back Gurgan. I'm independent, and now a vassal of the Caliph. So this is going to be a slow process, but I guess being one of the Devil's Own and having everyone on the planet hate you just not as a sustainable way to become Emir or main Sultan. little snack wipe. And now, I guess we will begin the next episode with the Battle of Quivir. And if you enjoyed this episode, it might be a long ride back from the bottom. I'll see if I can speed things along somehow using the powers of the Lucifer's Own, but it seems to be those powers that got me in all this trouble to begin with. And I hope you enjoyed the episode, and have a good day.